And I remember George Gibbs rigging the cutters that were electronically explosive and then rigging the dummies on the bridge. And at the last moment, George put dust all over the bridge. So when the bridge broke, there would be some residue, like a shadow of the bridge's former self. It was like a countdown, waiting to watch the space shuttle go up, knowing that everything rides in this one shot.
Speed mountain.
Victorism. Speed. Action.